You're back. Are you with us? Good. It's time.
Time for what, dare I ask?
Time to unite the realms against Odin, once and for all.
Tyr tried to unite the realms. The real Tyr. Everyone loved him. And even he failed.
Then we better not fail. Or there will be no one left to try. This is Ragnarok.
And Odin's already heard every blasted plan we have.
Yes, we've lost the element of surprise. More than that, we have only one way to Asgard, and it's not so.
Go on.
It means we enter from Tyr's temple, here. Asgard's wall is here. Odin's host of Einherjar will hold the space in between.
Which means we need armies of our own.
As many as will answer the call. Numbers Odin won't see coming.
And that's just to reach the wall. To breach the wall, we'll need to find Surtr.
Ratatoskr was able to procure this.
The three of us will go.
I know just where to look.
Splendid. Allies, then. Who do we think we can get?
I'll venture to Helheim. Try to recruit the army of the dead.
I'll return to Alfheim to unite the elves.
Just like that. Unite the elves after centuries of war.
Well, they really like me in Alfheim.
And you? To Valheim?
Yes. To find Sigrun and muster the free Valkyries.
Midgard has no army.
Nor Niflheim, nor Jotunheim.
That leaves only Svartalfheim.
I'll go to Svartalfheim.
Sindri? Are you sure?
I said I'll go.
So be it. Good luck to us all.
Julian Griffith, all the viewers and subscribers.
Off to Muspelheim to
and
find the last
see more
fire
of my videos,
giant.
Make sure you hit the big old subscribe button.
Envy everyone else's impossible mission.
Let's get to it.
Said you know where to look for Surtr.
Yeah, I unlocked the secrets in the shrine when I was in Muspelheim with Thor.
Thor?
Don't worry, he didn't see me go in.
That was not my worry.
Now look, when we find Surtr, we'll have to convince him to combine with his wife, Sinmara.
Combine?
Yeah, when the two of them, join, they'll create an enormous Asgard-destroying monster.
Oh my.
Oh, this should be fun. Join allies. Let's see what we can do.
Apologies. I have some doubts regarding negotiations with Rasvelger in Helheim. My thinking is that she may be more amenable to speaking with a member of the, deceased. Mimir, you're needed.
Well, death is a skill now. I suppose these two can survive a bit without me. Brother, if you wouldn't mind.
Very well.
Many thanks. We'll catch up with you later.
Hey, I think I can see Surtr's forge in the distance.
Oh yeah? Well, let's get to it, huh?
Surtr's wife? Where is she?
Niflheim. Hey. Help!
Thank you. She's in Niflheim.
If we head down towards that tower, we might be able to see the forge.
We'll see. Well, I can never say, so we'll see.
Heads up!
Help them!
It avoids every attack!
There you go. That takes care of them.
I wonder if they saw their prophecy and decided to isolate themselves in their home realms to fight it.
Understandable.
The Hopefully they'll understand why Ragnarok needs to happen.
I'm button again. Why is it now? There we go. Wait, that's where we need to go. I was gonna go the other way first. Yeah, let's go this way first. Let's see where this goes. Oh, never mind.
Look, over there.
Yeah, I see.
Something that looked like a forge, anyway.
Okay. Well, let me check, I guess.
We need to be ready for Surtur, in case he doesn't want to help us.
Ready?
Prophecy says he and Samara join. But who knows how they're gonna feel about it now?
You would try to force these primordial beings into submission.
Well, I don't know. We can't win this war without them, right?
Pause, but prophecy says Tyr is with us.
Gotta be close. I can hear the forge.
Tyr isn't with us. That's two. Where's the third? This is gonna be a little tricky. I think I can at least. We'll see.
Alka!
No, let's see. This will work. I can't reach it. Okay, it worked. Now that one, last one. This might be a little harder. I think I can reach that. Now I want to say effort. I don't think I'll be able to reach that.
Something ahead. Be ready.
It's a phantom.
Yeah. What's that happening? Oh, that hurt. Didn't hurt as much as I thought it would, though. Bad.
I'm really sweaty.
Let us find Surtur.
Yeah, wherever he's at. I'm gonna see if he's at. I see.
That's gotta be him.
Then we will ask.
Well, either it isn't him, or he's ignoring us. Come on.
Well, let's see. A frozen flame.
Hello.
We seek a fire giant.
Go away.
What just happened? Hey, that wasn't...
We deal with these first. Go!
Dragger on the left. Another one.
Focus. He is the guardian of this realm. It is his right to defend it.
Big guy.
Won't help you.
Who are you?
Who you seek? And what's left on him?
Why won't you help us?
I don't want to.
Elaborate.
We'll die.
Right. Because you've got so much to live for.
Not me. Her.
So what's the point of all this? You keep separate from Sinmara just so you can sit here and wait to die? At least if you joined with her, you'd be together again.
We are together. Not her heart. She's got mine. Not much, but it's enough.
But you're not even.
Have you ever been in love? It's pretty good.
And Odin will succeed, and all realms save Asgard will fall.
Yeah, he must die. It's true. But I won't sacrifice her any more than you would him. Sorry.
Come.
Wait. Those blades. May I see them? Fire in those.
They are not of these lands.
Shouldn't matter. Yeah. That could work.
What could?
Put those in here. And I'll become your monster. But I don't want her involved at all.
But the prophecy says you two have to combine. Sure this will work?
What have I got to live for? Not here. Follow me.
Thank you.
do we go?
Yeah, that's part of the world. Where do we go?
Which is
the place where Niflheim and Muspelheim meet. Where the first realms came into existence. You won't be able to get through this, huh?
That's neat.
Starter?
Still me. Better than walking.
What awaits us at this spark of the world?
Magic. Primordial stuff. With that and your blades and my heart, we'll be good. I'll get big. Smash stuff. You'll like
it. Oh yeah, like the Hulk.
But what'll happen when you change?
Dunno. Won't be me anymore.
But how will you, or, future new you, know when to attack Asgard?
You got the horn, right?
Yeah.
Then we're good.
Sorter, were you here at the beginning of everything?
Yeah.
What was it like?
Well. So, here it is. The spark of the world.
This is beautiful.
I'll meet you across.
It's something.
This feels too easy. Odin knows we have Gjallarhorn. He knows you have the mask. After killing Brock, he knows we would seek Surtur to start this war.
But what other choice do we have?
None. He knows that too.
What is this way? Let's check out where this way is. Getting some of those, health and rage. We're gonna have to battle.
This is it.
What about Sinmara? Should we at least tell her?
No. It'd hurt her too much.
More than not knowing what happened to you?
Sometimes loving someone is about choosing the lesser pain.
That doesn't make any sense.
Promise you'll stay away from her.
You have our word.
Sorter, is stabbing you with the blade gonna be enough to create this new you?
Sinmara's heart is cold. So beautifully cold. Your dad's now got my fire in those blades. If enough of me and the spark's fire go into enough of her, it should work.
Okay.
Come here.
Move! This'll hurt. Time.
long do you think this is gonna take?
find out soon enough. Baby.
It worked. I can't believe it. We've got Ragnarok on our side. Sorter's plan just worked. I mean, the Valkyries were a small setback, but I bet we've got Odin worried now. He knows we're coming for him. Think about it. We're gonna show up to Asgard, and Ragnarok's gonna come in and wreck everything. Odin won't stand a chance. We're gonna win. Frollo's right.
Groa failed to predict what we would sacrifice in return.
Maybe she could only see the big stuff.
We'll see
this
what will happen.
Is gonna work, right?
It must.
Don't know. Just gotta see.
Ragnarok's strength grows.
Hey. Look at that cliff. Earthquake must have shook this place up enough to make a ledge.
Ball has been
more of Odin's forces!
Trying to finish the job is not restarted! Behind you, father!
There will be more.
Gotta get out of here.
There'll always be more.
Fought in a lot of wars, right? Never had anything like Ragnarok on your side?
I have. And the creature does not guarantee our victory.
Right.
Yeah, size doesn't matter anymore. You could, might give you an advantage. Much of an advantage. Oh, that was terrible.
Another earthquake. This whole place is gonna fall apart if those keep happening.
Okay.
Blizzard, the Einherjar Yar aren't gonna stop attacking anytime soon. We need to get back.
We're going.
You're quiet. I mean, you're always quiet, but this feels different.
I had hoped my days of ceaseless battles were over. I had hoped to never see my son go to war.
Yeah, kiddo. Let's go. Oh, look, one of Odin's birds.
Father, I know we're doing the right thing. Ragnarok has to happen.
The price we and others paid for this war is high. It will only get higher.
There we go.
Yes, my usefulness to a certain Vanir Numpty did run out.
Where's his head? Where is he? I hear him, but I didn't see him.
Ragnarok awaits our call.
As do the armies of Hell. Thanks mostly to me. It seems war is upon us at last. Where to now, brother?
Leave
some time before we're expected at the temple.
This could be our last chance, Father. Is there anything you want to finish up?